Hello, hello, and welcome to Prayer Habit. So, nothing to say but to thank God, okay, for the healing touch. Ayan. Healing touch tayo, ayan, okay, kasi complete healing ang binigay ng Lord. So, mahirap magkasakit, lalo na pag malayo ka, lalo na pag mag-isa ka, no? OFW, tas mahirap magkasakit. So, thank God for the healing touch. Thank God for sa mga taong nag-pray. Sa church members, sa family ko, sa lahat na nagmamahal, thank God. Napakabuti ng God. So, I'm okay na po. Medyo masama yung mga bone, yung mga muscle pain, ganon, headache, so ang hirap, but God is good kasi nothing is impossible with Him. As long you have faith na nagpray tayo sa Kanya at you believe, you claim na tayo magaling, pagagalingin po niya tayo, because He said in His word, by His stripe we are all healed. By faith in Jesus name, gagaling po tayo. So salamat po. Of course, syempre yung rest, kailangan yung medicine. So yun, but you need to work kasi syempre nakakahiya din, no? As a worker. So yan, so glory to God. So not what to say now is to pray, magpray po tayo, magpasalamat tayo sa Panginoon. At I hope yung mga may sakit din sa oras na ito, just believe and claim, pagagalingin po kayo ng ating Panginoong Jesus. Wala po imposible sa Kanya. Okay, let's pray. Lord God, we thank you for everything. Thank you for the healing touch, Lord God. Thank you because you are alive. Thank you for your promises, O Lord God. Kung paano mo pinagaling, Panginoon, yung mga may sakit nung panahon mo. Yung mother-in-law ni Peter, nung siya may sakit, hinawakan mo lang at pinabangon mo sa bed, siya'y gumaling. Father, thank you because you are the same God. Yesterday, today, and forever, O Lord. You are our healer, O Lord God. Salamat po na ikaw ay buhay at nagpapagaling, Panginoon. Father, we thank you for my complete healing. At right now, O Lord, yung mga may sakit, pagalingin mo sila, Panginoon, that they will believe and they will truly na ikaw ang kanilang sandigan. Ikaw ang magpapagaling. Visit them, O Lord. Touch their lives, that touch their heart, O Lord God, body, soul, and spirit, O Lord God. We thank you, O Lord God. Salamat, Panginoon. Give them good rest, and even, O Lord God, touch the medicine na iniinom nila, O Lord God, na sila'y gagaling. Salamat, Panginoon. Napakabuti mo. Napaka-blessed, Panginoon, na may Diyos na call unto me and I will answer. Salamat, Panginoon. Napakabuti mo, Diyos, at tapat ka sa iyong mga pangako at sa iyong mga lingkod. All, nothing to say but all glory, thanksgiving, praises belong to you alone, O Lord God. Thank you, God. Thank you. Okay po, thank you. God bless po. May the Lord God bless you all. And go on lang, pagagalingin kayo ng ating Panginoon. Bye.